rushes you guys around. I'm running, running. All of a sudden, I'm out here to this side here. Okay? Before he starts to come up a little bit, watch. You pay attention. Just a quick tilt. I'm not going to pin anybody here, but watch. Before he's getting up, he's moving around too much. I'm starting to lose that head. I'm going to bury the bar arm on my knee. See how I just knee slide real quick here? You saw that? I come up, I put his arm right on my knee there. Okay? And then I sink his half, and I look away. Just look away like this. Just like that. See what I just did? I'm looking away. I'm on a good base. Stick around with me, coach.
I can't.
Okay, he's stuck. All right, again. Watch what I do with his hands. Half Nelson hand. I extend my arm. I extend my arm to block it. So I'm here. Okay. Probably what happened? I'm here. I'm on a half. I can't get him over. He's fighting me too much. Fighting me too much. And he's getting up. I just end up on this situation here, okay? I can't run it, but look. My knee slide in. I got this locked up. Okay? I'm just going to go right to this shoulder. Put the shoulder mat right here. He can't poke. The worst thing that can happen is he pokes his hand. That's the worst thing that can happen. So I got it up here nice and tight. Bar nice and tight. So I'm just going to point that shoulder to the mat. I'm going to make sure his head stays there. And everything goes over the shoulder right here. See? Now, I take my arm and I just make it, I just straighten it out this way. Straighten it out. So it looks like this. I straighten my arm out. Look at Courtney.
Wait. Match is over.